heroes that we should put on the pedestals. These are the people who are building a new history for British Columbia, a place of beauty, respect, and unity. We thank you all for not only what you have done for all of us today, but perhaps more importantly, what you have done to improve the future of all of our children and grandchildren.
It's just hard to even fathom. It's just an exciting, fantastic feeling to receive the award.
Very humbled. Just listening to the biographies of the other recipients is just overwhelming. How lucky we are to live in a province with people who are so high achieving.
Two words, seize opportunity. I mean, when you get a chance to do things, take advantage of it and do what you can do and apply all your talents, but seize opportunities.
Perhaps the most important legacy that you leave is the example that you set. For every British Columbian will have a chance to look at you and say, I could make a difference like that, because it is only individuals who make the future. And each one of us has a chance to choose that every single day.